You probably haven't heard of something called a butter board, but they're the latest trend. This is my version, a guacamole board. Because these boards, they just make sense. Spreads that are usually served in bowls are just way easier to be scooped off a board. And it especially makes sense for potlucks where after one person eats from it, it's completely ruined. And don't get me started on how sanitary it is. Def make this guac board for your next Taco Tuesday.